ya mufira wagonya ya All Saints kuma county ya Embu aria niyo hotani agushani cia mathako ma cukuru cia secondary kuma gitero kia Africa ya thiro mathako maria maratha kagirwo bururi-ini wa Uganda timu iyo ino na iria inanagio ta Titans irandikithirie uhotani ucio thutha wa kuhota timu ya St. Mary's Kisubi kuma bururi wa Uganda ndio akwandikithirie uhotani wa point 24 kwa point 23 mwandiki witu wa mohoro njuki wa mwai hena ripoti ino makiria
kuma na andu hiu na gikeno taoni-ini ya Embu o ari ni thutha wa timu ya All Saint Titans gucokeria guku bururi-ini thutha wa kwandikithia uhotani mathako-ini ma mubira wa gonya wa athaki 15 na kwandikithia uhotani wa point 24 kwa point 23 thini wa gucanio cia final na iria mathakire na timu ya St. Mary's Kisumbi kuma bururi wa Uganda mwena-ini wake coach wa timu iyo uria Nick Benson Kinywa augite ni ari na gikeno kinene kuona ati timu iyo ni yandikithitie uhotani ucio kuona ati niyo ahotani a gucanio icio cia guku bururi-ini mathako ma thukuru cia secondary na itanya inene ria timu iyo ari ni kwandikithia maumirira mega gucanio-ini cia thi kuria cigathakwo bururi-ini wa Faranja mwaka-ini uyu.
We are very proud. Today is a very, it is a very jovial day for us, and I think that the fight that we have been fighting since 2022, 2023, 2024, now we have achieved. Because all that I have said, it's all about the chances that I'm coming to have and everything that is coming on board. I said that we started low, we went, last year we were in the nationals, and now we came back into the nationals, we won, and we have gone all the way to East Africa, we have won again. And this is a very big challenge to us too, because whatever we are going to do is that we have to build and we have to stand still to make sure that we maintain the cup. We are the defending champions in Kenya and we are the defending champions in East Africa. So we will we'll ensure that through our training process and everything that we do, that we retain all the cups here at home in Embu.
Nake ure ni murugamiriri wa cukuru ucio Tom Mwalimu augite thutha wa rugendo ruraihu rwa gwetha uhotani thiini wa gitaru kia Africa irathiro ni rukinyaniire uu ni thutha wa kio kiria athaki acio makoretwo nakio na kiria kimahete igweta inene guku bururi-ini o hamwe na gitaru kia Africa ya irathiro na ena mwihoko thabari iyo ni kumahotithia kugia uhotani macindano-ini ma thi yothe.
Today we are here to celebrate the homecoming of our Rugby 15s team, who are the current East Africa champions, and whom we are bringing home in celebration of their success. And we are looking forward also as we set forward and we set foot, and we start the journey to Monaco, which will be happening in December. So it's a milestone, but we have another milestone to go. We have faced East Africa, we have conquered East Africa. Now our next journey is to try and conquer the world.
Nake mwikariri giti wa bodi ya cukuru ucio githinjikiragwo augite uhotani uyu wonekanite ni undu wa ucamba kiona unyitaniri munene uri ukoretwo gatagati ka athaki na arutani ao undu uria umahete uhotani uyu.
This achievement tells one very important story that where there is focus, where there is determination, where there is hard work, anything is possible. And in fact, I tell the boys in the school that if we can be number one nationally in rugby, we can be number one in anything.
Hadoine ha GTN TV, jitagwo njuki wa mwai.